Warm greetings to all. Eyes, nose and mouth are the portal of entry for diseases. So touching eyes, nose, mouth can carry the virus straight into your system. Keeping on meddling with the mask is another way of catching infection. Please wear the mask covering the nose and mouth and never touch the mask in between. If you touch, you will have to sanitize your hands or wash with soap and water. Cases of conjunctivitis have been noted in COVID positive patients. So conjunctiva or eyes can be a mode of spread of infection. So wearing protective goggles and not meddling with eyes are equally important. For such informative messages, please watch my YouTube channel. Please do subscribe and share the informative messages to all. Also give a like. Thank you.